troubling turn, 12 fatalities have been reported in Vista Del Rey. City coroners have confirmed botulism as the cause of death. It appears the common thread between all the victims is the same type of canned meat. The NCPD urges everyone to purchase meat only from approved culinary labs. Meat butchered from natural sources is likely to contain harmful toxins and pathogens.